What's going on, everybody? I'm Trevor Sycamore from the Draft Network. That's Quinn Ewers, and he's going to be the next in line. That's all I'll say with the Ohio State Buckeyes. We're here at the QB Retreat here in Los Angeles, and just want to ask Quinn a little bit about how everything's going with the camp. How are things, man?
You know, it's real fun. It's laid back. Just out here having a good time, entertaining some people, and it's just been a lot of fun.
I got to ask, because you got the most iconic hair in recruiting. I like, not even close. Was this a planned thing? I gotta add, or were you just one day, were you just like, I'm gonna let it go, and now like here we are?
Yeah, no, it definitely wasn't planned at all. but you know, I'm just kind of letting it do whatever it wants to at this point. Just doing whatever it wants. That's about it.
I feel like this could be like your brand now. You know what I'm saying? Like everybody's got like different logos. Like this could like help be your logo basically.
Maybe at some point.
I feel like it's got like a Gardner Minshew vibe. You know, like is Gardner Minshew of recruiting? Have you seen his mullet? Yeah. What he's got going on? Yeah. I feel like that can be that same kind of effect. So, all right, you got one more year of high school ball before you get into college football. What's something that you're really trying to work towards in this last year that you got coming up?
Yeah, I've just been in the film room a lot more, you know, focusing a lot more on, you know, defenses and just recognizing defenses and, you know, just working on my footwork a lot, you know, escape drills, stuff like that.
What's the biggest area that you've seen you grow from your freshman year of high school, like, to this point? You know, obviously having a heck of a recruiting journey, getting recruited by a lot of different schools, obviously very, very high in the recruiting rankings. And what's something, the ways that you've seen your game really improve to help you get to this point?
Yeah, I definitely say just like off platform and arm angle type stuff, for sure. I work on that a lot with the place I go to train. It's called APEC, it's over there in Fort Worth. You know, we work a lot on off platform movement type stuff.
I saw a couple of sidearm throws that you were throwing out there. That's a little like Matthew Stafford out there. I don't know. So that brings me to another question. There's some NFL players that you really keep an eye on when it comes to working better off platform, or even like you said, like reading defenses, different stuff like that. Who are some guys that you really love to watch?
Yeah, there's two guys. It's Aaron Rodgers is my favorite top.
I mean, that's it. When you talk about different angled throws, I mean, it don't get better.
Him and Patrick Mahomes, for sure.
Yeah. I mean, like, those are the two big ones, without a doubt.
Yeah.
All right, before we get you out of here, I got to ask, what's some stuff that you love doing off the field? Like, what's something about Quinn that everybody loves? Like, an activity or in a music, video game, something? What is it?
I just like to hunt fish when I'm not playing football.
All right, there we go. What kind of fish you go for?
Mainly just largemouth bass. When I can go down to Corpus Christi, I'll go for some trout and redfish.
All right, there we go. Yo, look, this guy will teach you how to do some off-platform throws, and he'll also teach you how to fish. I'm gonna send this to Benjamin Solak, make sure that he sees that as well. We'll see you guys a little bit later when we got some other interviews here for the QB Retreat.